morning, everyone. It's Friday the 6th of December, down the Etihad. So updates have been over the last week. The drone's already in the air. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe. Let's go over, see what we can see. Just approaching the north stand now. Just taking a look from here. Another piece of terracing just being placed. So if I was about 10 or 15 minutes earlier, I would have seen that being lifted over, but still attached to the crane yet. So looking along at the terracing itself, there's quite a lot being added. This side over here. So not far from the back there now. Come around and take a look at the hotel. Got a lift shaft inside now. And the glazing they had, got some covers over the top. It's look a bit different. The guy's trying out the lift. Just looking at the top of the hotel. We've concreted quite a bit. I think the lift stopped there for them. Around a lot more glass added here in the hotel. And in this corner down below, red covers. looking at the office blocks. Well, there are boards there. In the centre, crane coming down. Then just drop those materials there. Looking around at the hotel from this angle. Again, see a lot more glazing on the bottom. And these little lifts outside of the building itself. The blue rails round. That's how they're putting the frames on the outside. I think the crane's going to see that skip up. Just come back around to the stand itself. So from this angle, you can see how much terracing's been added. Again, that piece we've seen from before. Still got these straps to it. And the guy's putting the safety fence, a barrier behind it. Looking down some lower steps, or terracing shall I say, the bottom here, first pieces from the back of the stand. The lower section. There's actually a cement hopper that was lifted. sat on top of the hotel. So it's quite a busy site, a lot going on. Got the lighting on the pitch. Stadium tour going on. I wasn't sure if that was a lawnmower, but I think it's just a roller to flatten the grass. So from here you can appreciate the size now of the stand, how much terracing's been added. And the hotel from this angle, the bottom. Again, see the glazing across. So a busy site, nice to see a lot going on. That's the Etihad Stadium on Friday the 6th of December. So if you enjoyed that, please like, share, subscribe. I'll catch you on another one of these very soon. Take care. Bye for now.